The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbled through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain. Some spoke in anger. Heard folks whisper, "There's no place here for your kind." But still she came through the shame that fleshed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard, as she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster. Pouring my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I had found. Oh, until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonder of his chance. So now I'm giving back to him. So why?